My dear students, today we'll study about the chemistry chapter 1, matter in our surroundings. Okay, means matter hum log ke jo aas paas hai uske bare mein we'll study. Now I will start with the definition of matter. What is matter? Anything which occupies space and has mass is called matter. Means anything, whatever the things you are seeing nearby you, which occupies space or jiska mass hai, means anything which contained inside it. Okay, the material which is contained inside it, that is called mass. Okay, if both of this exist in any object, then that is called matter. For example, air, water, hydrogen, sugar, wood, milk, etc. So if I'll take the example of wood, jaise ki chair, right, table, does it occupy space? Yes, it occupies space. Yes, jagah ghirta hai. It has mass. Yes, it is made up of some kind of matter, some kind of material, that is called mass. Okay, material contained in an object, that is called mass. Yes, the wood is a matter, right? So whatever the things you are seeing nearby you, that is matter. Nothing bad, that is matter, because it occupies space, right, and has mass. Okay, now the other thing is what you need to just remember it. Now the things like friendship, love, affection, hatred, idea, etc. do not occupy space and do not have mass. Does the friendship occupy space? Does the ideas occupy space? Kya uska mass hota hai? Does it have mass? No. So these are not matter. Okay. Now we'll come to the next topic. Matter is made up of particles. Okay, matter kisse bana hua hai? Chote chote particles se bane hue. Now I have shown you one cube, that is a matter, and I have shown you small portion of it, and I have shown you the magnified image of it, and it shows that there are so many particles present in it. I have shown you only few pieces, few particles, but there are millions of particles present over here. So magnified image of particles. Okay, the matter consists of small particles, as you can see in the microscopic image of a cube above. Means matter kisse bana hua? Small particles se bane hue, aur bahut sare millions of particles se, they are made up of so many millions of particles. Now I will give you one example of this chalk piece. Now it is a single chalk piece. Okay, now if I'll break it up, what will happen? Okay, if I'll break it up, what will happen? See, you can see it's been converted into many pieces, many small particles. I cannot able to count. I'm not able to count it. There's thousands of lakhs of pieces, right? Means this was first, it was only a single piece of chalk. Now it is being converted into many small pieces. Means hum log assume kar sakte hain, matlab bol sakte hain ki matter ab bahut sare particles se bana hua rehta hai. Okay.